Hello everyone, it is Elle here of Easy Living with Elle, and I am coming to you guys today to extend to you an open invitation for a collaboration titled The Summer Sips, Eats, and Sweets. This is a three-part collaboration. And guys, I have partnered with two of my wonderful YouTube sisters, Cindy of Create with Cindy, as well as Sonia of Multifaceted Me. The summer months are coming up on us very quickly, guys, and we would like for you to join us in sharing with us some of your favorite recipes. So, with that being said, let me tell you guys about the collaboration. Again, it's a three-part collaboration, and the first upload date will be June the 1st. And that is when you guys will either prepare on camera or simply show us a sips, meaning a drink. Share with us your favorite summer beverage. And again, guys, the upload date is June the 1st. You can see what you should hashtag your video. Second, we'd like for you to share your favorite eats with us. And that is featuring your favorite hot or cold salad. And that upload date is June the 8th. And there's the hashtag. And finally, guys, we're getting to the sweets part of the collaboration, and that's where we would like for you to either prepare or show us one of your favorite sweets that you create for the summer. I am looking forward to seeing all of the wonderful creations, guys. But before I end this video, I'd like to share with you the rules. There are two rules. One, you must share a photo of each host collaborator in your video. And two, you must subscribe to each one of the host collaborators' channels. I will leave all of the information in the description box below. Guys, I'm very excited, and I think this is a wonderful three-part collaboration. This open invitation, guys, I'm just excited because again, you will be featuring your favorite beverage, your favorite pasta salad or cold salad, as well as your favorite dessert or sweets, as we call it. So the upload dates are June 1st for the sips, June 8th for the eats, and June 22nd for the sweets. So, I'd like to thank you guys for watching. I am looking forward to seeing all of your favorite items that you'll share with the YouTube community. And I will see you guys on June 1st, June 8th, and June 22nd. Thanks for watching.